Please. You understand. He was so hungry. It's your family. You must help.
Join me now, or I'll rip you apart. Real slow. Think you're strong? Prove it! Join me? I could use a fighter like you on a spit! We've got you, Lisa!
What about a noble? You're pathetic! On him!
I like these talks!
Keep him off balance!
Kill him! I can take you!
destroy you!
Give me some sport, I hope!
Thank you. Everybody stand straight.
Ready to be
another time, and you'll be sorry you ever crossed me!
and I'm gonna leap on its back just to...
There are other forces in Mordor besides ourselves and Sauron.
Yes, these are the spies of Curunir.
Where was you earlier? Out hunting?
Shrug
out of the
slaves.
I didn't much like it,
David. And jump down on me from up high. Keeping my eyes peeled.
But call out if you see him. I'll fill him full of arrows so he'll be dead before he lands.
I saw something moving in the shadows. Don't know what it was, but it might have been the Ranger. What was that? I'll bash in the brains of anyone that was there when the She-Wolf was set free.
Rats. Must have been rats. Definitely.
I'll find something else to kill, don't fret.
Some are saying that a war chief got killed.
I heard he tripped over a barrel and fell in a pit with a catagor.
Smells a bit dodgy. I reckon he killed himself because he got turned by the Gravewalker.
Said to get a bunch of slaves and start digging.
I got orders to get a pile of timber.
I hate these menfolk and their stupid monuments to stupid kings that ain't even alive no more.
We'll rip them all down and make the menfolk build one giant monument to the Dark Lord.
They had a Graug attack at the mall.
How'd that work out? The Dark Lord is gonna need more captains when he returns, and I aim to be one of them!
Tracks like that before. Keep your eyes peeled.
Relax. It's just marks I made when I dragged them slaves back to the camp for the cook.
I thought I heard something.
Thank you.
Gorgon are always eating the slaves. Why can't we? I hunger for meat. What was that noise?
None of which involved them being in your kingdom.
Fine. I might cut a piece off of
you. Stop being so stupid. You want meat? Go hunt a Caragor like a real fool.
You can't kill us!
I suppose it was my imagination. Well, if it was something, then it better stay away!